fashioned a beautiful little pouch out of your extra minion fabric.
Wow, didn't really sew that on that straight, did I?
What do you think, Carmen?
Oh my god, it's so nasty.
Okay, are you hungry?
Please don't make fun of me for feeding my dog on the ground. It's the only place he'll eat it, okay? He has the mat with literally no sides on it, and he won't eat off of it.
That is so nasty.
Sorry.
Oh, Kermit, that's so nasty.
You like this, Kermit.
Oh, he did it again.
I'm not even, like, being...
He's drooling a whole puddle, dude.
I know, Carmen, you have to wait. I have to break up Marvel's food, honey, okay? You know you have to wait. Because or else you finish too fast and then come and bother him and try and steal his. You have to at least let him get started, Carmen. He's a slow eater.
Don't eat it so fast in one bite. You're going to throw it up.
And steals Marble's food, I swear to God.
I'd say 1 out of 5 times we feed them, Kermit drools, so we were up for a treat tonight, weren't we?
So gross. What's wrong, Kermit? Kermit, don't you swallow that thing whole. Ugh.
Kermit, that's nasty.
More nasty in the morning?
More nasty in the morning. Bright and nasty.
I'm gonna eat your medicine all nasty.
You want me to say good morning to you? Good morning, Kermit. Good morning, Kermit. Good morning, Kermit. Good morning, Kermit. Good morning, Kermit.
I don't know how much of this I'm gonna record, but usually when I go to the bathroom, Kermit follows me so he can try to lick my leg.
Why are you crying?
I'll feed you your breakfast in 1 minute, okay? I'm just gonna drink some coffee for a second. We've been up for 2 seconds.
Can we just drink our coffee real quick? And maybe don't cry? We'll feed you in a second. We just woke up.
Marble and Peach don't cry. It's just you. I like that you've moved up a level to cry, though. Carmi, I love you so much, okay? Just give me a minute. Oh, it's drawing again. This is Marvel's food, bud.
Get off the table. Get off the table. Kermit, go.
Mm.
You ready to go?
Why are you crying? I thought you liked car rides. God. He's like a soundboard. He has a bunch of different sounds that he just chooses.
Interrupt this moment of nasty for a moment of appreciation. Hi, Mumpo.
Hey. Okay, Marble. Kermit, don't cry.
To get chased. I can't make anyone chase you. No. I can't make anybody chase you. Okay, let's go. Come on.
It's Marble and Marble. Are you Marble? Looking for Marble, are you him?
Permit. Hey.
No.
What they may do, I don't know how many more episodes there are. Kermit.
They'll do that. Right no, here. Kermit, no. Kermit, no. Kermit, that was nasty behavior, bud.
Sometimes I just want to be in a shirt too, buddy.
Hey, wait.
Kerm, you know. know you can't have his food. What are you doing?
That's my foot. You sat on my foot.
So yeah, that concludes a full 24 hours with Kermit while I recorded every time he was crying or being nasty. So what did we learn today, Kerm? That you're a very emotional, sensitive, wonderful dog. I think some dogs are just a little more vocal than others. And Kermit is very, very, very vocal. We have two dogs that don't cry for food or basically anything. And then one dog that does all of the crying all the time for anything. I think we also learned that there's two ways to go through life. One, you could just sit back and enjoy the ride. Or two, you can just scream the entire time the whole thing is happening to you. Both are gonna end up the same. You just don't understand that at all. It's okay, sometimes I feel like screaming my way through life too, Kermit. And for every time that you cry in our Natsy, you're equally as loving, wonderful, sweet, and hilarious, and amazing. And I love you so much, Kerm. It was really fun to follow you around all day, even though you spent most of it screaming at me. Kermit, what's he licking?
He's licking the bed.
For all of you that were requesting that I mic him up for an entire day, I hope this sufficed because this is the best we could do. I missed a lot of nasty and a lot of crying, but I did the best that I could. And I did edit a lot of the footage of him crying because it would just be a long time of the same thing of him just crying in some cases. But I mean, this is sort of just like a little small taste of what it's like to live with Kermit every day. It's kind of a lot, but he's kind of the best. So anyways, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Wednesday/Thursday. That's about it. Say goodbye, Kerm.
Nasty boy. Nasty boy.